in the past 24 hours. It includes one guy who crashed his car into a bus stop, killing 7, injuring 3. Police say that car was traveling more than 120 miles per hour.